starting goalies for the game tonight. Peter Mrazek will be 23 Saturday, subbing for Jimmy Howard. Howard's now okay. Mrazek still hot, still playing. Marc-Andre Fleury, back-to-back shutouts coming into this one. A league-leading 8 total, described this morning as the Penguins' MVP so far. Both of these teams are well-rested. Pavel Datsyuk and his Red Wings last played Saturday in Phoenix. They won it. 9 wins in 10. Sidney Crosby and the Penguins last played Saturday in Vancouver. They lost that one, but 4 wins in 7. Second meeting of 3 this year. The Red Wings won the first one in Detroit, and we are underway with Mrazek sending it along for Nick Cronwall. Blocked by Crosby, played to him, but then sent back across, and it's Erickson to get it. Tried for Tatar, instead got Kunitz, lobbed on to Perron. Perron watched there by Erickson, swatted it, backhanded around. Letang waiting and firing one, but a carom shot he was hoping for he didn't get. Now a shot by Kunitz was a headhunter that got the glass. The Red Wings won 4-3 at Joe Louis Arena, an overtime goal. Malkin right in front, and he's chased off after he'd gotten that shot that Mrazek stopped. Led on now to Letang. Letang sped it back. Paul Martin with it there, curling along is Malkin. Right back to Martin, then on to Malkin, but that one slipped on through and is taken along by Hornquist. Working it is Blake Como back in the lineup. Drive by Letang went wide. Rebound, score! It's Hornquist! 1-0! Peter Mrazek, it squirted free for Crosby. A tough one for Letang to settle down, but now he drubs it on through for Perron. Perron driving toward the front. Stoke went out in front. Hit Kareem wide. They battle for it in front of the net. And a penalty is coming up. And there is no goal signal.
Mark Johnette's going to call a penalty here, Doc.
Brendan Smith sits in the box, and a shot went off Hornquist from Crosby. Played along now to Malkin. Then Letang across. Fires! Save made. Rebound popped in front. Malkin with it again. Shoots one. Oh, and what a flip save by Mrazek. Turned on to Glendening. Tries to clear out. He cannot. But the follow-up comes from Jonathan Erickson, and he makes them chase it.
Mrazek lost his stick during that last sequence. He was fortunate Jonathan Erickson cleared the puck.
Back for Letang. Had trouble stopping. Motoring on now is Helm, the guy with a lot of speed, with Tatar with speed. It is Helm, crushed off by Letang. And then he goes back and rams into Paul Martin. Datsyuk couldn't escape with it, so it is carried back out by Como again. Around behind now, Dupre gave it back over to Pouliot, back up the boards, and Kunitz was run to the ditch by Abdelkader. On darts, Crosby couldn't get by Erickson, but he's got it, beats one on, checked off, and into the net was Dupre. And play is stopped. Played back ahead now and throwed it on by Malkin. What does Como bring to this line that they have been missing in 20 games?
Speed, nasty behavior. Now finish it.
It is a finish. You're right. It is 2-0. And Como has connected. To get that roll block there by Miller, turned over to Yurko, and a save made by Fleury. Almost dashed it onto the circling Malkin, and then Malkin protects and glides on some more. Evgeny Malkin, shouldered there by Cronwall, rolled off of it, came out in front, rising shot off the pipe. It is Letang again, and that off Helm. Then Datsyuk, challenged by Hornquist. This one is sent back in by Anderson, played back by Letang, and we are at the last 5. Shots 8-6 in favor of the Penguins, 2-0 in goals after the first 20.
I really like what Liam, Mike, and Keith are talking about. I think you'll see a lot more structure from the Red Wings and more intensity.
Letang sped it on, taken by Perron. Wanted Crosby, didn't get him. Cronwall and Erickson, and then off to Tatar. He turns, jammed it in front, poked along by Adams. Left behind, and Miller, a shot that had to be answered by Fleury. It is Scuderi. But then it is Smith. Run into there by LaPierre. Right back near Smith again, sent by LaPierre. Kept alive by Martin. Boy, did he ever hustle to get there. And then along Smith, shoveled off by LaPierre. The shot, rebound, score! LaPierre, the first try. Thank you. forced on now to Tatar. Tatar for Detroit, can't get it by Martin, and so it's bounced around for Quincy to play. Blocked there by Bennett, played on to Datsyuk, able to roll off that check at center and give on to Tatar. Tatar drifting, got it on the helm, right around in front! Can't get it home! Fleury came out! Helm again, around behind. Lost it off his stick and went to get it. Fleury has been magnificent, though his tests have not been that many. He has stopped 10 out of 10, and he is on a run, as they say, back-to-back shutouts and no goals through 25 minutes of this one. Hornquist with a shot, and that one ricocheted around to be played by Pouliot. Slipped onto the back now, Bortuzzo a drive, and that hit Como in front. Meanwhile, it can be played along by Glendening and hoisted around behind further for the play back up the boards by Cronwall. Got it on to Malkin, tried to finesse it through. Weiss slowed it down, then went back to get it, but Malkin in front. Oh, and a save made by Mrazek on Malkin. Back to Scuderi. Hands on a cross. Dupre with it there. Twisted along to Crosby. Fed over to Kunitz, and a save made by Mrazek. To get it to Sutter. Drubbed back around, and Scuderi is waiting there. Ripped across for Dupre. Back to Scuderi, and a shot. Score! Been separated. Here's a drive by Helm. That was wide. Bounced around in front and can be corralled by Malkin and just pitchfork back to center.
Second time in this period, Darren Helm's had a goal opportunity of scoring and missed the net.
Regathered and walked back on by Letang. Tang turned it on his backhand back in. Crosby right out in front. Shook it across. Oh, and how did that one not go?
Athleticism from Mrazek.
Perron let that one go in what seemed like a vacated right-hand side of the net as we look at it. Here's Nyquist giving it to the back. It's walked on across by Cronwall. Elevated over to Nyquist. Twisted back to Cronwall. Touched over to Zetterberg. Fed off of Weiss and on goal. They score! A power play goal for Detroit. And so it is 4-1.
And you're the seer, Doc, because you call it. They have a power play that's number one in the league.
Touched by it. It appeared by Abdelkader, but on across now to Letang. Possession not established. Letang gave it across, and this time it is, and flung down the ice by Abdelkader.
He's going to get some resistance to that one, Justin Abdelkader. Sutter doesn't like that Abdelkader shot it into the empty net, or tried to. So Sutter came right up, challenged Abdelkader.
He won the duel and got it on back to Perron. Dumped on for Malkin, challenged by Cronwall, and sent back in where it stopped by Mrazek. Played on by Helm, right out in front. Oh, and Malkin drove a shot. His stick broke, and the shot was blocked by Miller. The work continues right near the scorer's table as it's Abdelkader trying to work further. Gathered in by Letang, and that's it for 2. 4-1 Pittsburgh after 40 minutes. No change in the shots on goal so far in the game for the Penguins in that period. 9. For the Red Wings, also 9. 17-15 Pittsburgh.
It's a good opportunity for Jimmy Howard to get some live fire exercise. And, Doc, when you think about it, they don't play again in Detroit until Saturday against Winnipeg and then Monday against Montreal. So good dress rehearsal for Jimmy to get his timing up to speed here.
It will make this either 4-2 or 5-1. Zetterberg moving on in, and a shot is swatted out of the air by Fleury.
Doc, you talked about creative plays. Pavel Datsyuk, here's Henrik Zetterberg say, I'm here, I'm here.
He's able to bring it on and hand back to Datsyuk. They've got Zetterberg along. It came across but was sent away by Martin and then poked right on goal and a save Fleury, and the rebound came on back. Marchenko tried to fire it further. Lifted on out again, and that one knocked down by the high stick of Marchenko. For that reason, play is stopped. And there's a little more going on here with Abdelkader.
And Kunitz. Two of the more intense guys on both rosters. One guy went to Ferris State, Chris Kunitz. The other one, Justin Abdelkader, Michigan State. So a whole lot of pure Michigan right there, Doc.
Well, neither one are inclined to back down from anything, and particularly hear each other. Kicked along by Helm. Helm trying to turn along and get away from Bortuzzo. Does. Fired it back. Cronwall, a shot. Save. Fleury. Rebound chopped away by Bortuzzo. Bit of a push from Detroit here early in the third. Onto the back, Cronwall. Shooting one, deflected off Fleury, and it popped wide. Yurko a shot, and that one was wide. Scuderi connects back ahead to Kunitz, yanked on through, and here comes Crosby. And it might be a two-on-one. Crosby's got a man up the wing, Perron, and the shot was blocked by Howard.
I
would imagine it's pretty calm at the bench area. These two teams don't see each other that often. Back on now, LaPierre. Oh, what a save by Jimmy Howard on the shot by LaPierre. And these will be points number 69 and 70 for the Pittsburgh Penguins. And pretty convincing. Two in the first, two in the second. The Red Wings scored on a power play. And the rest is history as of now. Shots Detroit, 21 Penguins, 4-1 Pittsburgh. More from the Steel City in just a moment.